right, now it's time to take off to BLKY News Chopper, bringing us the Friday night lights from Fern Creek as the Tigers hosting Fairdale. Tigers up 14-0 when Antonio Kelly goes up the middle for six, and it's 20-0 Fern Creek, and they were not finished. They add to that lead when Caleb Passmore finds Patrick Carr for the touchdown. The Creek is rising. The final 60-6. They are 1-1.